5G enables new application, like for example autonomous driving, remote control of robots, and tactile applications. But this application also introduced new challenges to the network. Network today are not flexible enough to cope with the requirements of this new 5G application, like low latency, high reliability. 5G Norma develops a new, adaptable, and future-proof mobile network architecture. The architecture developed by 5G Norma will support a broad range of applications which are expected to become available in the future, will efficiently integrate existing technology with the new technology developed in 5G, and will also make 5G successful from the economical point of view, because it will enable a cost and energy efficient 5G operation, and they will also enable a step-by-step introduction of 5G without the need to have a national-wide deployment. So 5GBP is an important initiative in Europe because they work, because private and public domain, they work together to develop 5G and to make and to secure the European leadership. Several projects have been supported by this initiative. 5G Norma is one of these projects, and this project range from physical layer to architecture like 5G Norma, network management, and software networks. This is very important because 5G is not only a new radio, but is also an integration of existing and new technology, and for this the architecture can play a key role.